Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this tutorial I want to show you guys how to convert a file or a just normal folder into a zip file that can be sent through an email. So on my desktop I have this folder here. It contains some files, so I'm going to show you how to compress these files and then how to compress these files while they're in a folder. So the first thing that you need to do, make sure that you have installed the WinRAR software. Let me just type search that software. I already have it installed in my computer. So you need to install it. If you don't know how to do that, I have a separate video on how to install WinRAR. So this is the software that need to install. So you need to install this software. So the first thing that you need to do, let me just open this folder. It contains all these files. So what you need to do, just click on the first, select the first file, then press down the shift key, and then click the last file to select all the files. So you need to right click inside the selected files. Otherwise, if you right click outside, like this, all the files will be deselected. So, and we'll have to repeat the same process. So, make sure that you do that. Right click, then select this add to archive, like that. Under the general tab, make sure that you are under general tab. You have this archive name, give it a name, the file that you need. So I'm just going to give it a name, zipped. And so under the archive format, we're interested in zip file. So by default it is RAR. So we want this one here, zip. So make sure that the zip is selected, and if you want to set a password for your file, you can go ahead and set a password. So for me, I'm not going to set a password, so just going to click OK. So the zip file is created and inside the same folder. So this is the file. So if I just let me just copy it and open it in a separate folder. Let's just call it new folder, then paste it here. So if I right click and extract here, all the files that we compressed will be extracted inside this folder. Now that's files. So if you want to do the same for a folder, remember you can't send a folder through an email, so you need some sort of convert it into a file or a format that can be sent via an email. So if you want to send a folder, so let's say that I want the recipient of this data to receive it as a folder. So what you need to do, just repeat the same process. Make sure that you've clicked the folder that you want to send, right click on it, add to archive, make sure that zip is selected under the archive format, click OK, and here you are. This is the compressed file, but now compressed folder into a file, a zip file. So if you want to, let me just delete this one. And if you want to extract this one, the same process, just extract here. So here it is, we have our folder back. So guys, that's how you can convert a file or a folder into a zip file that can be sent through an email. See you in the next tutorial.